As I said, continuing in the education theme, I want you to meet now from Galway University, National University of Ireland, Galway, Seamus Kavanagh.
Hello folks, how are you all doing? Mr. Connor, congratulations. Thank you for being so proud of your Irish heritage, and you're definitely Irish the way you slugged that Guinness down on that plane. Well done. My name is Seamus Kavanagh. I come from Swinford, County Mayo. There's a lot of Mayo people here. We were out late last night. I'm here with my dear wife, Nuala, from Galway. She's Galway girl, unfortunately. And I'm here on behalf of NUIG Galway. Tom Joyce down there in the audience asked me to say a few words on the foundation's behalf. We are so honored to be associated with John Hopkins. Thank you so much. It's a great opportunity for all the students going both ways and great experience. I'd like to compliment our good friend here, Jerry, his wife, Nelly, and all his team. You do a fantastic job. We've been coming here for the last 7 or 8 years, and it's unbelievable. My townie here from Swinford, Michael Smith, is he here? Councillor? We're so proud of him. He's doing a great job for Swinford. So as we're in the house, the Rock and Roll House of Fame, I have to tell you my U2 story. So I went to started in college in Galway in 1978. And we used to have a rag week, as we called it. So you blow off all the lectures and everything. And at the end of that rag week, you had the rag ball. And we had it out in Sea Point in Galway. And who was playing? U2. Well, I thought they were absolutely dreadful. I actually left. They were useless. Bono couldn't even sing. And that's why I did not go into music management. The other thing that I'm not so proud about, because I lived in Ballina, was at one stage, Bono was asked, where was the worst place he ever visited? And actually, he said, Ballina in County Mayo. And that's because they were so bad, the locals threw them off the stage. Anyway, thank you for allowing us to enjoy the evening with you. It's a fantastic place. Jerry, thank you so much. Mr. Connor, thank you. And John Hopkins, thank you for partnering us. Thank you. Good night.